a drone and that watches people in their apartments while they sleep and they take photos of their lives, cause their momentum hasn't reached where they thought it would. Nothing happened to them. So they change direction. Got a new plan. They change direction. Got a new plan. I have a friend. Paint portraits of their neighbors they haven't met, and it doesn't make sense to anyone else. Idiosyncratic personal help, expecting their worries and desires to incorporate what it doesn't make sense to me. I have a friend who paints pictures of other people's houses and ludicrously watches other people's beds. Panic board all your first trip outfits for the apocalypse. Only to find that you are completely blind and you not go where you wanted to be. Only to find you are completely blind and you will not go where you would have been. I have a friend who collects small parts and rebuilds and refurnishes amplifiers, and they make all their music and it's customary to their practice. I have a friend who rebuilds synths and they hang out with the person. Rebuilds the amplifiers and I go with a friend with a painting exhibition that takes photos of people who've been drawn.